Go for it.
Okay. So I did my speech on how do we know our roommate? So featuring Taylor, which is right there. So a little backstory real quick. So me and Taylor have been friends for 16 years. We met way back in kindergarten. And now we're juniors in college, rooming together. So she always says I'm annoying, so I thought I would do some research and be extra annoying.
I see you're nodding.
So preview, so first you have to obviously find a roommate. So you can find your roommate. You could be your best friend, which is Taylor, obviously. Or it could be a stranger, but I would do some background check to make sure they're not like criminals or anything. So then you would want to move in together. It could be a dorm or apartment or wherever you want to live. Create a list of annoying things to do and just annoy them 24/7. So some annoying things to do are every time you take a shower, yell, "I'm melting, I'm melting." Every time your roommate walks in, say, "Welcome to McDonald's, can I take your order?" So here's a little video. "Welcome to McDonald's, can I take your order?" Or you can throw random things at them, like a stapler, a book, a textbook, or anything that's handy, really.
She likes throwing highlighters.
This is, I got this off BuzzFeed from Jessica Minister, and it's just like a well-known site, so. And then more things you can do is eat their food. If they're really enjoying a meal, you could be like, "Can I have that? Can I have some of that?" You can move their stuff. You can put a desk on top of their bed, or you can just move their bed completely outside. You can leave notes everywhere. So here are some pictures of some notes I wrote all around. Stop looking at yourself and leave. Have a kind of good day. Sleeping not beauty. And stay on your side of the room. Also get in their personal space. If they're walking, you can kind of cut them off. Or yeah. So this is from YouTube, from Crash2K8. And then instead of inserting a YouTube video, I kind of made my own video. So here it is.
No! Stop! Did you do that? Matthew, come in here!
Yeah, so
what are
you
doing? Really?
Sorry, Taylor, this isn't your room anymore. So, review. You obviously have to find a roommate first, then move in together, and then create a list, and then annoy them 24/7. And I thought I would insert some funny bloopers. So.
You already regret it? No!
And then we're excited.
Oh, thank you.